God sent his son into the world not to judge the world, but to save the world through him. He is our rescue. And as we get ready to approach the communion table, we proclaim in our hearts, in our souls, in our minds, that we need to be rescued. We declare to God, we have declared him, that he is the ruler who can rescue. And we say that here at the Kirk of the Keys, no matter if you are a Baptist or a Catholic or a Presbyterian, or this is your first time in church, anyone who accepts Christ as your rescuer and as your ruler is welcome to this table. Because access to this table is not a right that is given only to the worthy, but it is a privilege that is given to us, the undeserving, those who come in faith, those who come in repentance, those who come in love. Jesus says, I am the bread of life. He who comes to me will never go hungry. He who believes in me will never be thirsty. I want to invite up our elders who are going to serve communion for us. And as the elders come down front, I invite you that after the band has received the elements, that you too would rise, that you would come down the center aisle and return on the first pew.
Thank you.
friends, will you join me in prayer? Because, God, we are fully aware, probably, being our own worst critics, of our need to be rescued, of our need for help, of our need for healing, of our need for forgiveness. So we turn to you for rescue. We pledge anew to receiving your grace and a second chance and another chance. We pledge our hearts, our minds, our souls to you. God, we pray for every generation in this church, and we pray for every generation that we would do our part to help them ever experience the love of Christ. As we have remembered your deep love and the sacrifice that you have given, even your own Son, would we hold nothing back in showing our love and our generosity to you? As we leave this place, would you dismiss us with your joy and your blessing? We proclaim it all in the name of our ruler, our King, our rescuer, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Would you please stand?